Chipotle vs. Mike Tyson may have a new problem after Derek Chisora revealed this.
I know for a fact they are using 18-ounce gloves and head guards, if I'm not mistaken. A guy who's 24 fighting a guy who's 56. I'm like, it's a joke. You think I'll pay and watch that?
So is Derek telling the truth?
I don't know, man. You know, I don't know.
And if he is, will you still watch the fight?
Do you think you could beat Mike Tyson right now?
No. No, definitely not.